I was able to be involved in the movement before Rosa Parks moved to Detroit. And I said, when I get elected, I'm going to hire her, make my first hire with her.
Wow.
And she accepted.
Nice.
For over a dozen years.